Okay, my friend, my name is Arif Fajar Irawan. I will tell you a traditional story of West Java. This story is a cucumber. Mbok Sundari was an old woman. A woman lived with the river in a small village in East Java. She was very poor. It was always difficult for her to find enough food to eat each day. Her husband had died many years ago when she was very young, and she didn't have any children. She often felt lonely. One day, Mbok Sundari went to the forest to collect some wood. She felt very tired and sat down for a moment under a large tree and closed her eyes. Suddenly, she started to feel. Suddenly, she started to feel hot and heard a noise like the baby crying. She opened her eyes and saw a golden cucumber flying on the ground in front of her. She was so afraid that she could not move. After a minute, she felt calmer and tossed the golden cucumber. It felt cool and very hard. It was beautiful to look at. Then she decided to eat home and take care out of it. It was heavy and she had to stop many times on her way home for a rest. The following day, she felt hungry as usually and she didn't have anything to eat. She was tired after her long day, the day before, and had no energy. Go to the forest to go for food, she decided to try and eat the cucumber. She took a large knife and went to cut it. But before the knife touched on the cucumber, it fell off the table and broken in half. A beautiful baby girl came out from the cucumber. Mbok Sundari was very surprised, but she was also very happy. Now she had child. She had always wanted to have child, especially a girl. She named her Timun Emas, which means a golden cucumber. Timun Emas grew up to be kind and intelligent, and Mbok Sundari wasn't lonely anymore. Okay. This is a story of Golden Cucumber. Terima kasih. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.